So anyway, she decides to do it, which makes sense. And of course, he comes back, flexes the positive on the top, which I told her. She hasn't been bad in 9 months. I knew that was going to happen. But also flex positive on both sides. So, which could be sort of the hacks. But to.
Whoa! Is he going to throw you off?
No, okay, got it.
It's kind of fun, isn't it?
To compound matters.
There! Alright. We are going to hold on to our rings. We're going to have one hand here. Hold on there. Good job. One hand on that now. Hold on there. Perfect. Alright, so to stop your pony, you're going to pull back and say, whoa. Can you say that for me?
Whoa.
Good job. Alright, so hang on. Listen. To turn left, we're going to pull our left ring. To turn right, we're going to pull our right ring. To go, we're going to kick both legs. You can actually hold on to the strap for me with your reins. Can you do that? Hold on to all of that at once? Hold on. And then can you ask him to walk into the big kick and say?
Walk.
Good. Hannah, you going to wait for me?
Yep.
Cool. Score. All right. Looking good. All right. How about we try a stop? Can we pull back and say, whoa? Oh, good job. Remember, we're going to step nice and tall for me. Good. Oh, did you ask him to walk? No. Can you kick and say walk?
Walk.
Good job.
Burn call.
Yeah, no. Oh, it's Harry.
Oh. And then she said she's going to have to think about it because she doesn't know.
Dom, you don't have to wait anymore, huh? Yeah, I got a feeling we're going to be here a bunch of times.
All right, so can we try another halt for me? Pull back whoa. And say whoa again.
Whoa. Say it really loud so the horse can hear it, though. You gotta go, whoa!
All right, how about another? How do you ask him to walk? Kick, say walk. Hello?
Yeah,
another phone call.
It's awesome. You're doing this all by yourself, too.